Christ is born, glorified. Christ is come from heaven, receive him. Christ is honored, be elevated. Sing to the Lord of the earth and ye nations, praise him with joy, for he hath been glorified. Let us cry unto the Son born of the Father before the ages without transubstantiation. Christ God, who hath been incarnate in these last days of the Virgin, without seed, shouting all thou who hath elevated our state, thou art holy alone. All praise Christ, the stem hath come out of Jesse, and from it has sprouted a flower from a dense and shadowed mountain. O immaterial God, coming incarnate from the Virgin that hath not known man, glory therefore to thy might, O Lord. Messenger of thy mind, granting us thy peace. Therefore have we been led aright to the light of divine knowledge, glorifying thee as we come out of darkness. Thus he answered this discourse to Jonah from its belly, as it received him safely like a fetus. As for the word, when he dwelt in the virgin, taking from her a body he was born, preserving her without corruption and without transubstantiation, preserving his mother without harm. The youths, having grown together into worship, despising the command of the infidel, were not dismayed by the threat of fire, but were singing as they stood in the midst of the flames, blessed art thou, God of our fathers. We praise, we bless, and we worship our Lord. Verily, the dewy furnace did shine on the sign the supernatural wonder, for it burned not the youths whom it received. As the fire of divinity also burned not the womb of the virgin in which it dwelt. Wherefore let us offer praise with song, saying, let our creation praise the Lord, exalting him evermore to the end of ages.
Magnify the Lord, and my spirit hath rejoiced.
Christ in God, my Savior, more honorable than the cherubim, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. Thou who without corruption bearest God the Word, and art truly Theotokos, we magnify thee. For he that regardeth the lowliness of his handmaid, behold, from henceforth all generations shall call me blessed, more honorable than the cherubim, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. Thou without corruption bearest God the Word, and art truly Theotokos, we magnify thee. For he that is mighty hath magnified me, and holy is his name, and his mercy is on them that fear him throughout all generations. More honorable than the cherubim, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. Thou without corruption bearest God the Word, and art truly Theotokos, we magnify thee. He hath put their short strength in his army, and scattered the proud in the imagination of their hearts. More honorable than the cherubim, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. Thou without corruption bearest God the Word, and art truly Theotokos, we magnify thee. He hath put down the mighty from their seat, and exalted the humble and meek. He hath filled the empty with good things, and the rich hath he sent empty away. More honorable than the cherubim, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. Thou without corruption bearest God the Word, and art truly Theotokos, we magnify thee. He remembering his mercy hath helped us of Israel, as he promised to our forefathers Abraham and his seed forever. More honorable than the cherubim, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. Thou without corruption bearest God the Word, and art truly there.